This is for LA Knight and anyone else wondering why I flew across the world to do what I did at Elimination Chamber. You see, it's simple. I watch you, LA Knight, walk around here as if you own the place.
Yeah!
But in reality, you don't deserve to be in the same locker room as AJ Styles. And I have to admit, even I thought your stick was funny until you had the audacity to steal momentum at my expense. You see, I've been around the block a few times, and I understand this is a cutthroat place to be. So let me break it down so you, LA Knight, can understand it. You're overachieving, under-talented, loudmouth, desperately in need of humbling. And I am a phenomenal choice for the job.
God, the phenomenal one, huh? Well, I'll just go ahead and take a little practice swing. Come on down, huh? Here, let's go ahead and just put that down there. Let's wake everybody up since you just bored them to death. Phenomenal one, huh? Boring one, yeah. Maybe you can actually have a pair and show up next week, huh? Yeah.